Captain's log, if this keeps so. I've been wandering the frozen wasteland of Antarctica for months, searching for Gua. Must warn them of the growing Pingran menace. My son Paddy was torn to pieces by rabid Pingrans. His death was a tragic loss. I've recently returned from the dead to mourn him properly. No wait, I am not dead. Sacre bleu. My cherry armor, pretty penguin girl that I adore. Wee wee! Giant mutant penguins are ravaging the world. Toxic waste is poisoning the planet. I am French. I swim. This is a queer matter. Gua! I summon you. We shall form a human pyramid and beg the gods for forgiveness. The petty god king rules with a crown of shame. City people keep a nightly within the genitals of the devil. Gua, come on to me. Gua, aid us and we shall lick you. Gua, where are you? Ah, there you are. Join me, Gua, and together our gay legion shall rid the world of the growing human menace.
Traditions. The ancient Antarctic sport of penguin booting. It's quite simple. You wrestle a penguin to the ground. You boot the penguin.
Why don't you have a girl, Flyminster? It's not just for the fans.
I'm not afraid of the dark. We've got everything under control here. But the casualties keep mounting up. And all they've given me was this crescent wrench.
This song's going out to a big star in the showbiz sky. Sammy Davis Jr. Personal friend of mine.
Thank you.
Whatever, crap, marriage, love. I want to see God kill something. Now, wait a sec, children. Wait a sec, little mutant children that you got. We got a special act here tonight. I want you to give a warm welcome. They just got done with their vaudeville tour of Outer Mongolia. That's a little fun. The Comedic Penguins.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Look how funny they are!
They are funny. Funnier than me.
They're making me laugh! Because they're funny.
Hey, are you guys in showbiz?
Well, get the fuck off the stage!
I'll fuck you to your penguin fuck! What?
Dynamite!
I kick ass or what? Thank you, Bumblebee the Ape Boy. Fucking hey, what do you want?
I just gotta say, as strange as it may seem, Techno Destructo did indeed ask Clymenstra Hyman to marry him, and she accepted. So without any further ado, our good friend, Techno Destructo.
I'm so glad that you could all be here tonight to witness the joyous event of my marriage.
Hey, whoa, I like you and all, but don't you think we're jumping the gun a little with that one?
Slave, dress me in my full formal wedding attire.
And then add the king-size Depends undergarments.
And to perform this ceremony tonight is a close friend of mine who flew here at great personal expense all the way from Vatican City.
And boy, are his arms tired.
The Pope himself.
Oh, Jesus, they're letting anybody in here tonight.
Hey, how's your Zod doing? I'm at the Pope.
Fuck you, Pope.
And of course, my beautiful bride, Clymenstra.
Yeah. Actually, I gotta give it to her. She looks a lot better with the veil.
This demigoddess in the bonds of an holy matrimony.
Destructo, James Clymenstra Hyman, dick sucks. What the fuck is that?
Lovely.
Yeah, you know, I gotta tell you, motherfuckers, I personally am getting sick and fucking tired of all this lovey-dovey bullshit. What's with all this fucking love song shit? What the fuck's up with you?
Oh, yeah, you think it's fucking easy coming out here and running a fucking three-ring gangbang circus? Why don't you try fucking singing?
All right, I will.
All right, what the fuck?
I'll sing a fucking song.
What am I supposed to do?
How about you kill something?
Okay, kill it. That's right. The whole show has been building up to this.
Wait a minute.
Fuck that. My whole life has been building up to this moment. All of the years of training building up to this one moment. Why then am I drunk as shit? I don't know. To attain on the strip. She's stalking, and now she strikes. Oh! Oh, now that's gotta hurt. And she's beating him repeatedly in the head. Oh, that's the beginning of it. You know that's gotta hurt.
Do a piece of mother's only farm.